on the fiddle and Peter plays. All right, so we got time for one more song.
We're going to be hanging around after the show. You'll see us walking around with a beer in our hands. So come say hi to us. And we have merchandise for sale somewhere. I have no idea where.
The merchandise is over in Indiana.
It's apparently over there.
It's over there somewhere.
In Indiana.
So thanks very much for having us. It's our first time here. Please invite us back. We had a great time. We got time for one more song. And okay, if we have time for 17 more songs. So thanks very much. This song is called I Was Raised on Black and Tans.
I was raised on black and tans.
Tell me how to make it black. It's not very often people throw
me a hat.
It's a lady's hat. It looks good. Suck it, Timberlake. Alright, Jesse, count it in. Well, I was raised on black and tan. Well, Ronnie too, and man the man. And I go to mass on Sunday, and then it's back to the club on Monday. Well, I got a sister named with the cut across tattoo. I'll tell you all the stories, and every one of them is true. To mass on Sunday, and then it's back to the pub on Monday. I'm on the right side on the south side of the Irish neighborhood, so I think we do it. But now it's in my blood. My brothers, sisters, cousins, and aunties from the father's father's blood. I'm festival. You guys are throwing alcohol at us. This never happened before. Look at the shoes. Follow the shoes. Ladies and gentlemen, we were told by our manager and the promoter that you guys were crazy. Yeah? And I must say, on a scale of 1 to 10, you guys are about a 4. Yeah. So thank God we're going to Wisconsin tomorrow. We have a much better time up here. So if you guys want to take a nap, because the band won't want to take a nap too. You guys are kind of boring, to be honest with you. So if you guys want to crouch down, this guy's flipping us off. I'm only joking. Alright, so here's the deal. Everybody crouch down, just kind of bend your knees a small bit. Yeah, and you gotta wake the band up. Yeah. Ryan Lacey, wake Summer Camp up, wake up Chitty Cove, and wake up Gaelic Farm. That's the end of that, by the way. Are you ready? Are you counting down? Oh, you are. Well, when Ryan Lacey counts it in, we want you guys to go absolutely fucking mental.